Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Gerald Brisco and Pat Patterson, the Stooges!
What? Brisco and Patterson?
What?
In a handicap match against Kane?
Get your hands off me! No, get your hand. Payback! You remember that? You remember Payback?
Oh, yeah. Mr. Brisco, Mr. Patterson, remember I said everyone who was remotely responsible for my son's emotional scarring had to pay? Kane, make them pay.
Sick of Kane, sick of
Kane.
Oh, yeah.
My God, wait a minute.
Kane.
Kane's got Brisco.
Bonus. Look at that. Oh, I don't think that's going to work. Oh, no. That's it, Kane. That's it, Kane.
Brisco's telling Kane not to listen to Shane. He's offering him a cigarette? Patterson trying to bribe Kane. What else is he going to offer him?
Make them both pay for what they did.
What was that?
Oh!
Now Brisco from behind.
Kane. You're going to take that? You're going to take the humiliation that those guys need? You look at you wearing a Brisco Brothers Body Shop sign on your back. That's it.
Oh, yeah. Look at Pat now.
Get up, baby.
First he offered Kane a promo.
Watch your chair, Kane.
Oh. Oh, come on now.
Yeah.
Have a seat.
Oh, nice high seat. Whoa. Oh.
Hey, wait a minute.
That's it, Kane. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby.
Patterson going for the ride.
Tonight. And Patterson is
on. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. That is going to leave a mark.
I mean, wait a minute. Pat Patterson and Gerald Brisco are two of the oldest and most trusted associates of Mr. McMahon. I mean, they've been loyal to McMahon for years. It shows you how powerful Mr. McMahon and the corporation is.
That's it, Kane. One last time. Look at that. Uncle Pat. Uncle Pat needs
Kane, this is awful. This is just awful. Well, it's just obvious. Oh, man. Anyone. And I mean anyone. He comes close to Shane. Wait a minute.
What?
Kane has Shane. Listen.
You're going back.
They're talking about the insane asylum.
That's it.
Yeah.
That's right, Kane.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match
hurt my arm? What
are you doing? Is Kane.
Kane, who's been remanded to the custody of Mr. Kane. McMahon. Yeah,
well,
it was
Jerry,
Mr. McMahon.
You have to go to your own Brisco Brothers Body Shop now, don't you? That's what happens when you don't take care of me.